Hi, I'm Lester Dune, Senior Product Marketing Manager here at data.ai, and I'm really excited to introduce you to our newest delivery channel solution, data.ai on Salesforce. We know when it comes to chasing down qualified leads, managing your sales pipeline, or monitoring your current customers, Salesforce is a very powerful CRM tool. But when it comes to trying to introduce mobile data into the picture to help influence some of these things, you'll find yourself having to jump from platform to platform, often resulting in data silos, not to mention the added work and time spent migrating across platforms. With data AI on Salesforce, that's a thing of the past. By bringing our mobile data into your workspace, you avoid taking time out of your busy day for manual work that are often riddled with human-made errors. Let's check it out. Data AI on Salesforce allows any sales professional a comprehensive view of an account's complete mobile inventory and metrics for each app. Starting in the Salesforce dashboard, switch to data AI for Salesforce to access. Make sure that the sync is active and you can now start using data AI on Salesforce. You'll see all your owned accounts in your data AI workspace. Once the apps are tagged, you can click in to see more. When you click on a specific account, it will bring up all your mobile app metrics for that account. This report view also allows for better outreach for better tailored messaging with customers based on selected metrics and insights. Without this module, we would have to create a new tab, log into data AI, look up the unified app data, pull up and pull all the data manually just to get this view. And that's it. We hope you find data AI on Salesforce useful. Thanks for watching.